to his house for dinner and later took him for a tour of local historical sites. A senior State Department said the two also discussed China's maritime activities in the East and South China Seas and the cyber hacking of U.S. companies. Yang's responses have not been disclosed. But governments are preparing for the upcoming meeting between President Barack Obama and President Xi Jinping on November the 12th.